there's a really handy feature built into the calculator app on iOS 18 that will let you convert data types within the app. Simply press the calculator button in the bottom left corner and then turn on conversion mode. You'll notice that the display at the top has now changed and I've got two different options. Tapping onto one of those will bring up my different units that I can convert to and from, and I can simply type in there to search for what I want. I'm going to search for Great British Pounds for my first unit, and then when I've done that, I can tap onto the second option, and for this one, I'll choose US dollars. Then, just like you'd expect, you can type in the value and it will convert it from one into the other. I can also use the inverse operation button here, that's those two little arrows, and it will switch the values between the two options. So rather than converting £50 to dollars, I'm now converting $50 into pounds. And it's not just currency you can convert using the calculator. If I tap on the option again, you'll see there are hundreds of different data types that I can use, from length and volume, even down to data size for computers. I'm going to go quickly on temperature, and I'm going to choose Celsius into Fahrenheit, and then again I can convert super quickly from one into the other. It's a really handy addition to the calculator app, and it will save having to use different conversion apps for different things. And this is one of many new features in iOS 18. And if you want to learn what else your iPhone can now do, please either subscribe to my channel down below to get all of my quick tips, or if you want to look at them all and search through them, my website is a great place as well. It's all linked in the description below.